Truth though, it was a comfortable victory for the visitors, and the game was put to bed when Tottenham Hotspur loanee Jonathan Abeka found the ball at his feet before rounding the keeper and making no mistake. The Seagulls soar into round five.